Hey there, Kuro here. This is episode 7 of Sere Gensoki. So last time Ryo fought the Wyvern, protected the lolis, and he got the Wyvern coat, the Mithril sword, the supplies, and the storage. He left the forest flying, and as the episode ended, he reached some town that I'm guessing is the Yagumo region. So let's get to it. You can sync your video with the subs or the timer below. 3, 2, 1, go. Holy era. Of course, he picked the girls to talk. What she's holding is something like a... Is that an emoji? I'm wondering if it's like an inside joke, because she could have grabbed any other vegetable in the world, but he chose that. He seems angry. Yuba. They seem really friendly. I wouldn't be so close to a stranger like that. Yeah, it's a private story. Until, yeah. So, who are they? Since the father, yeah. So maybe they weren't going back, so that's why they have the graves already. Circumstances. Yeah. And where is the father? Yeah, he has like 20 plus years of memories extra. Mistress Yuba, I fucking hate when they do that. I'd rather they keep the honorifics in the subs. Yeah, she's really friendly. He barely knows the guy and yeah, of course. So they can use magic too. Well, spirit arts. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the most they can do in this village is make water, cold water. Really? Yeah, he kind of ate a whole lot in someone else's house. Yeah, I'm not so sure you can do much. Ryo Sama. Sir, yeah. Surprise a little. Oops. Of course. The other guy can shoot the rabbit and Ryo can shoot the rabbit and the bird with one arrow. A little bit of alchemy. Nice. I kind of okay with the wall, but did he make the stones and the floor too? Push. Soap. Just soap. You can use it too, so why are you so angry? How do you know? Did you got to see inside the bathroom? Yeah, you can win. The other girl is also. Yeah, that would be good. I'm sure they will find some bandits along the way and he will protect them. Gone. The voice. Yeah. Unfortunately. Future husband. No thanks. And with the other hand inside the. Yeah, you were not so tough. Yeah, but he was kind of an asshole to the girl, so. The new guy. He's going to shoulder him. Did you trip? Stupid. I was thinking that he would just run into him, but he was a little less subtle. I'm sure it's a magic item. Saga. I'm here to collect. He kind of has a lot of scars. I wonder why. I mean, he can use healing magic. Well, maybe they leave scars, but it's a little weird. Why do you ask? You just go and it was like, should I put some clothes or do you mind? This guy. I'm sure he doesn't get to bath a lot if he's going from town to town. Gone. The alarm. FBI. Oh, now he's pissed. Yeah, martial arts. I don't think I will. Yeah, he's pushing his face in. He kind of deserves it. What's left of him? Well, that was easy. He didn't try to make excuses. That was fast. Just one day of traveling. Yeah, I wonder what would have happened if Rio wasn't there. Maybe he would have done something, but Gon looked like he was pretty strong. Also, they figured Gon was there because of the magic item, so Royal Lineage. All right. He got to his father village. Looked like there is something grandma is not telling yet, but might be why they left Yagumo. He made a bar, of course. That doesn't usually happen in isekais, but that shit with the spirit art was a little weird to say the least. He made the walls, that was fine, but the walls came with stone at the base. Come on. And in the inside, it looked like he had spent the whole day building that, and he had just made like Edward Elric and boom, done in a couple of seconds. And that last part, he knew something could happen, took precautions, and it paid out. He got the guys, and it was nice of him to fix that dude's face to match the inside. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, leave a like, a comment if you want, and see you in the next one.